Kingston starting us out, followed by Fleming, Woody, Tyler. Here goes Costner, Topher, and Scott. Oh, Louie there too. Well done, Michael. Well done. Thanks for looking first. That's how you do it. Somebody ran out in front of me on the big race last Saturday, and I hit him. It was the worst thing ever. Still fine over that one, Brett. Britt finished fifth overall with three wheels on his short course. That was pretty good. We'll tell you all about it.
4 minutes left.
Minute in, Topher on a 19.5.16. Dude is working it right now. Finston on an 18.5.8. Louis on an 18.5.8. Chris Flooding on an 18.5.10. Woody on an 18.5.12. Tyler on a 17.5.09. Scott G on a 16.5.01. Had a rough first lap. Plenty of time to go though. Who'd I miss? Woody's on a 5.12. Dan on a 5.12. So Louis, Finston, Dan Costner, Woody, Fleming are all on 18 lap pace and within about 4 or 5 seconds from one another. It's tight. Britt's in the 7 overall right now. As it stands, see how this one shapes up. Dan Costner moving up to an 18.509 now. Guys working it. Topher's on the 18.506. 3 seconds ahead of Dan Costner. Dan Costner's asleep herself. He may not have a good first qualifier trying to figure out his car. He seems to be always there for the main. And it's good to have him out here too. Good guy. I'll go inside, Simpson. It's clear. All right, Costner down to the point on an 18.5.8. Finston on an 18.5.8. Half a second back. Fleming on a 5.11. Topher dropping to a 5.13. Tyler Louie with a 5.13. Woody on a 5.15. And Scott on a 17.509. 17.511. Just over halfway through, boys. Thank you, Tyler. That was well done, buddy. And Louis, thank you too. Louis up in the 3 spot now on 18.512. Finston's got it back up to the point on a 5.08.06. Costner on a 5.09.6. Louis on a 5.11.9. Topher on a 18.512.3. Minute 45 to go. Lots of time. Much can happen. Scott doing the right thing and letting a couple people go by. Go outside, Chris, it's clear. Man, these are tough to watch. Tough to call races a mod. These guys are all over the place. Blinking right here. Whatever he did to his car, I think it's ready for the main. We're sitting on a 4 spot overall. Let's see if we can close it out. We got a minute 10 to go. Let's look at the top. Finston on a 18.508. Topher's got it up to an 18.509. He's making a late charge. Costner moving 3. With a 5.09. Louie on an 18.513. Woody on a 5.13. Those are your top 5 right now. And then there's Fleming, Tyler. Something happened to Scott. I missed it. Lemon hanging on, letting these guys go around. Thanks, Chris. Kind of nice not to call traffic like that. I like it. You guys are good. I lost my voice to the Brit almost, though. So. Be careful, Woody. That's your fast guy behind you. He's making a late charge. He's on point now and on an ETQ pace. He's got it down to an 18.507. Finster's on a 5.08. Costner on a 5.10. Louie on a 5.12. Woody on a 5.13. Chris on a 17.511. Tyler on a 17.512. Time is over. Keep running. Keep running. Keep going.
5-7 is done.
Vincent's done.
5-3 is done.
Clemens done.
5-1 is
done. Hofer's done.
5-5
Woody's done. There's Tyler. There's Dan.
Done.
Louis to finish. Keep going, Louis.
5-6 is done.
Ooh. Wow. Top four guys just made it out of that one.